Manyoni Masko.
The wrangles were sparked by Ford Kenya Youth Chairman in Trans Nzoia, Ken Wanjala, who led a group of party members in accusing Governor Patrick Khaemba of disloyalty. Members assembled at the party offices in Kitale with the intention of taking over the leadership of the county. They had serving MPs among them. Kwanza MP Ferdinand Wanyonyi, who is also the party's Trans Nzoia County chairman, has insisted that the party is strong and that the murmurs of discontent are from people who did not mean well for the Ford Kenya party.
Members of the press and the public, that the party is actually intact in Trans Nzoia.
We are also making a decision ya kwamba wale wanatupiga vita, wale wanataka kuharibu chama kina Waliaula na kina Ferdinand, they must go.
Trans Nzoia Governor Patrick Khaemba says the accusations against him are false.
I'm a member of Ford Kenya. I came into the office as a governor through Ford Kenya ticket. I am and I still remain a member of Ford Kenya.
A meeting called to reconcile the warring actions by Ford Kenya party leader and Code co-principal Moses Wetangula failed to achieve meaningful change. Zacchaeus Masame, NTV, Trans Nzoia.